longtime resident of the Poker Creek neighborhood and a member of the Board of Parks and Recreation. He was an employee of the Eli Lilly Company, starting in 1941 and rising through the corporate ranks for 32 years.